Unfortunately, we are living in a world where we click more selfies and less family photos. We have higher education and lower wisdom. We have high-speed internet and slow brains. We are always online, but we are never available. We have more relationships and less romance. Depression is growing. There are 29 million people who are suffering drug overdose. People get depressed because they lack that goal, that vision, that target, which gives them that adrenaline rush every single morning. When you have a bigger vision, I think you attract solutions to the problems.